sleeping, Art! Come
you
Good.
Thank you. Super slow. I shot that red snapper with a gun unloader. I was getting ready to come up. And then, oh shit, that thing's turned on. Is that me? Just turn it off. It's got a knob on the bottom. That red knob. It must not have been very strong because it sure didn't stop that sand lure from coming up on me. Well, like I said, it started off really slow because there's a bunch of red snapper following me around.
I bumped the boat in gear and it drew
them in. Yeah, you bumped the boat in gear and drew them in. Hey, take that scamp off there.
That's a nice scamp.
That big one, take that off there.
Take it off?
Yeah, so I can see it for the camera.
Oh.
Woo!
Look at that. Tank.
Yeah, so. It was slow to start. After I shot that first red snapper, they started swarming around me. And I finally found that gag. This guy right here. Found that gag. Got him on the stringer. Then the scamp started showing up. And got the two smaller ones. And I was chasing one that I had missed a shot on. I saw that big one. And got a pretty good shot on him, a good holding shot. Got him on the stringer, and then the sandbar came in on me. I was out of time anyway, so I started coming up, and he was circling under me, and he must have realized where I went, because he comes shooting up at me. I loaded the power head, but I only had one band on, and the line must have been hung up. He came right at me. I tried to shoot him, but the line got caught, but it scared him, and he left, so that was the end of that. These guys. There they are. Red snapper season just opened yesterday. It's a good time to live here.